This is just gonna be a real quick video, guys. I just wanna show you guys how I make Zozo her food. And this is strictly because she don't eat the dog food that's sold in the store. No matter how many brands I go with, she just choose not to eat them. Like, she'll sniff it, she won't eat, she'll throw it up if she do eat it. Yeah, it just don't work for her. Her stomach, her digestive system, it just, I came up with a better alternative. So I'm making this video now because I already did it before and she takes very well to the food, and I just want to show y'all how I meal prep her food. And I call it meal prep because I freeze some of it, and then like now I'm making her a different flavor food. That way she don't get tired of eating the same recipe, like, you know, we do. But yeah, I'm about to show y'all how I prep her food.
Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
What's my name? Oh, na na. What's my name? What's my name? What's my name? Oh, na na. What's my name? Oh, na na. What's my name? Oh, na na. What's my name? What's my name? What's my name?
So this right here is her frozen leftovers, is what you would call it. And I had some ground chicken, some rice, some carrots, and broccoli in here. So this time I have the greens in a pot cooking. So in here I have kale, I have some baby spinach, and I'm just gonna see how she do with greens because I didn't put greens in it the first time. So if she likes it, you know, I'm gonna use that, switch it up. But this time, I'm going to make her some, I'm cranking up because I don't eat meat and I'm buying it. So yeah, I'm gonna make her some bacon bits and give her those as her treats. And I'm also going to make her some ground turkey this time. And yes, I get my baby halal, because when I was eating meat, I was eating halal. But I'm gonna make her some ground turkey this time instead of ground chicken. Again, to give her a different taste. But yeah, this is how I do it. If you would like to make the same portion, I made a half a bag of kale, a whole bag of spinach, and I personally chopped up her carrots into these little small bite-sized pieces that she liked. And this is a cup. Let's go ahead and do 2 cups of rice. And I did add some turmeric in it last time. This is organic ground turmeric. I put a little bit of this in there. So right now I'm about to just go ahead and add in the carrots so they can get nice and soft. This is just a quick video to show you guys how much turmeric I put in this whole portion. And that's it. A little goes a long way. Actually going to do 1.5 cups of rice, so that means we're going to need 3 cups of water because the ratio is 2 to 1. So fill it up to 3 cups. 2 cups of water. Get that ready. I'm about to empty this off into the bowl. Into her bowl, her mixing bowl. Yeah, she has her own little mixing bowl. I put all her food in, mix it up, and then I'll get the food out of this one bowl. This is her bowl. I put all her food in here. I was younger, but I used to get in so much trouble for letting the size of the pot straight, or letting the spoon hit the bottom of the pot. just gonna turn this fire up high. Pour all 3 cups of that water in the pot. Put this to the side. Now for the rice. And this is how my kitchen counter look right now, but I told y'all I'm doing a kitchen transformation, so just stay tuned to my channel for that. Cup and a half of rice. Rinse this off. Put it in the bowl now. Put that on high. So I have her egg already mixed up in a bowl. And I also have ground turkey inside of the pot, getting it prepped. I'm gonna show y'all when I'm mixing it all together. I have everything in her bowl. Just gonna go ahead and mix it up. Food is made, and I'm just waiting for her treats to get done, which is the bacon bits, and I'm gonna show y'all those also. This is Zola's bowl. Man, this bowl is pretty small. She's gonna eat this and probably want more. So I have to give this to her, and y'all can watch her eat it.
Good girl, what's good?
She going back to clean the rest of the bowl. Now her bacon bits are ready. So I'm gonna go ahead and let these cool off and let her food cool off as well. So I can Ziploc this up and freeze some of it for next week. The bag open so it can continue to dry out. So to the bacon bits, just gonna crush them up. Same thing, crush them up. And thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Yeah.